Hello everyone, welcome back to my channel. Today, I will introduce you to a product from xTool called the x2p2 55W carbon dioxide laser cutter. x2p2 is a superb and very powerful carbon dioxide laser cutter with its working area of 600mm by 305mm. So x2p2 can meet the professional laser crafter's needs. The x2p2's most outstanding advantage is its autofocus and precise positioning because it has built-in dual high definition camera to help accurately identify the position of the materials. Even if it is very tiny, it can be accurately positioned to achieve the perfect engraving. In addition, the x2p2 have the ability to engrave on curved surface thanks to the dynamic focusing features. x2p2 is the carbon dioxide laser cutter, so it can engrave materials with greater fineness and engrave acrylic of any color, including transparent acrylic. This makes it a super user-friendly solution for the producer who customize acrylic. So the x2p2 is so competitive that it deserves to be the king of the desktop laser cutter. Something must be done before using the x2p2 is to add pure water or antifreeze to the tank. Since the x2p2 is the carbon dioxide laser cutter, it is necessary to add pure water to cool the glass tubes while the machine is in operation. Whether or not to add antifreeze depends on the lowest annual temperature in your area. The instructions for adding different ratios of antifreeze depending on the lowest annual temperature are clearly so in the product manual. Since the temperature in my area is above 0 degrees centigrade all over the year, so I just need to add pure water into the tank. It is important to know that you need to fill the tank with pure water two times. The first time filling the tank without turning x2p2 on, which take about 1100mL of pure water. Then power up the x2p2 and allow the pure water to circulate into the glass tube, and then wait about 30 seconds before making the second fill, which take about 300mL of pure water at this point. Because the x2p2 have built-in dual high definition camera, I can recognize the material very clearly on the x2 creation space software. So it is very easy for me to do autofocus operations and positioning of the engraving on the software. I can also use the close search button for small objects, which makes it easier to recognize the outline of a small object. As you can see, the x2p2 engrave and cuts in the precise positions with great precision. The autofocus and precise positioning functions therefore simplified our work steps and allow us to concentrate more on our creations. Another powerful feature of the x2p2 is its support for curved surface engraving. The principle of the curved surface engraving is very interesting. x2p2 uses infrared light to sense the distance to the surface of a material and then creates a 3D model of the surface. When x2p2 engraves a curved surface, the laser focus can be dynamically adjusted to perfectly engrave the surface. Okay, let's see how X2P2 can engrave a curved surface perfectly. First, select the curve material function in the software. Then click on the curve measure button to set the area to be engraved, and control the movement of the laser module in the software to decide the preset rectangle engraving area. Then click on the next button to start collecting the distance data of the surface within the engraving area to generate the 3D model and realize the dynamic focusing during the engraving process. Finally, the software interface will display the preset rectangle engraving area, and we just need to place the pattern within the rectangle and set the engraving parameters, then start to engrave. The cutting power of the X2P2 55 watts carbon dioxide laser cutter doesn't need to be questioned. It can easily cut 10mm pine wood. In fact, it can cut 30mm of wood in a single pass. The cutting results show that the cutting cross section is very clean and smooth. I don't think a diode laser can do such a clean and smooth cut. Since the laser wavelength of the X2P2 carbon dioxide laser cutter is 10.6 micron, it is not possible to engrave directly on metal, which does not absorb laser energy at 10.6 microns, but fortunately, it can still engrave cold metals. The X2P2 carbon dioxide laser cutter has the unique ability to handle all materials of acrylic, including clear acrylic and even glasses. It is very convenient for acrylic customizers. This ability to cut transparent materials is not possible with either diode blue lasers or fiber lasers. In my project of cutting and engraving clear acrylic, the X2P2 shows its ability to engrave and cut with very high quality. The engraving parameters are 50% laser power, 500mm per second engraving speed, and 200 lines per centimeter engraving density. The cutting parameters are 100% laser power and 20mm per second cutting speed, only cut one pass. Next, I tried to engraving a photo on clear acrylic to see what kind of effort it would have. The parameters for photo engraving are 50% laser power, 250mm per second engraving speed, and 200 lines per centimeter line density. It took about 41 minutes to complete the engraving. The transparent acrylic engraving of photos is very creative, but to see the details of the photo clearly, you should present it from the light source. As you can see, the details of the photo are still clearly visible. Overall, the ability to engrave transparent materials is not available on all laser engravers, but only on carbon dioxide laser engravers like the X2P2. Next, I use the X2P2 to engrave the image on 3mm plywood with the engraving parameters of 10% laser power, 300mm per second engraving speed, and 100 lines per centimeter line density. It took about 20 minutes to complete the engraving. Honestly, I was surprised at how well x2p2 engraved the images. The quality of the engraving and the detailed reproduction was so good. However, since the line density in this image was only set to 100 lines per centimeter, the result was a little bit bland. So I engraved it again with the line density of 200 lines per centimeter as a comparison. As you can see, when doubling the line density of the engraving, the result is even better. The details are much more visible compared to the previous one. In fact, the x2p2 is the best engraver I have ever encountered for engraving, with very fine engravings and very good detail reproduction. To give you a better idea of how good the x2p2 is, I found other laser engravers that have engraved the same images. The results are clear. x2p2 is the king of laser engravers. Don't let the large size of the x2p2 fool you into ignoring that the x2p2 can accurately position tiny materials. The previous mentioned closed soot function is what helps you pinpoint tiny materials. By taking a picture of a designed area with the camera on the laser module, you can more clearly identify the boundaries of tiny objects and allowing for a better engraving projection setup. Overall, the x2p2 is an excellent laser engraver and cutter because it offers the ultimate user experience. During my time with the x2p2, I have been incredibly satisfied with its automation and intelligence, which made it a great product that truly has the user in mind. Of course, although the x2p2 is excellent in terms of hardware, it cannot be done without the support of x2's self-developed operating software. So far, I haven't seen any software that is as powerful and comfortable as x2 creation space software. So whether you are a laser engraving enthusiast or you work as a professional laser engraver and cutter, the x2p2 is a great product that is worth buying. See you next time.